We say actual investors emphasize what might go right, not wrong. But why does it matter? Only by embracing uncertainty and imagining what might be can we hope to find the spectacularly successful companies of the future. So rather than fixate on how an existing company might fail, we consider the upside of everything we invest in, including robotics and AI. Baillie Gifford, Actual Investors.